Victoria has a sheep and goat population of about 20 million, with meat and wool production valued at $2.7 billion per annum. Most move at least once between farms, or to a saleyard or abattoir in any one year. Victoria's current sheep and goat tracking system is based on visually readable ear tags and paper-based national vendor declaration forms. Electronic tags provide a much more accurate, efficient, and reliable tracking method. That's why Victoria's sheep and goat industries, working with government, are moving to an electronic tracking system. Effective traceability of sheep and goats will help protect our valuable livestock industries and safeguard jobs in rural areas. In the event of a disease outbreak or food safety-related emergency, swift and accurate tracking of sheep and goats will limit the impact. Lambs and kids born in Victoria after 1 January 2017 must be tagged with an electronic NLIS sheep ear tag before they leave their property of birth. Tags are applied in the same way as the current tags. Sheep and goats entering Victoria to be sold or slaughtered will not require an electronic tag. Electronic tags are reliable and proven. They have been used to identify sheep and goats in Australia for many years and are similar to the tags used to identify cattle for over a decade. Electronic NLIS sheep tags are ordered through Agriculture Victoria by visiting www.agriculture.vic.gov.au/NLIS. Applying the tags before 2017 born sheep and goats leave their property of birth is the only compulsory requirement for producers this year. Sheep and goats identified with electronic tags don't need to be scanned by transporters when they are dispatched to a saleyard, abattoir, or another property. There will, however, be changes to the way saleyards operate to accommodate electronically tagged sheep. From mid-2017, saleyards, abattoirs, and knackeries will start scanning electronically tagged sheep and goats and uploading this information to the National Livestock Identification System database. By 31 December 2017, all electronically tagged sheep and goats must be scanned in abattoirs. By 31 March 2018, all electronically tagged sheep and goats must be scanned in saleyards. Electronic tagging will drive innovation, particularly in the processing sector and by producers who use the technology for flock management and performance recording purposes. From 31 March 2018, electronically tagged sheep and goats moving directly from property to property must be scanned by the producer receiving the animals, with the movement details uploaded to the NLIS database. Education, training and grants are available to help you with these changes. For more information about electronic identification for sheep and goats and the use of the NLIS database, visit www.agriculture.vic.gov.au/sheepeid.